took a little snack break. And then we're gonna get some Philly cheesesteaks from Gino's. Throwback day. Jose.
I can't even see my spot.
Should we get the GoPro ready? Should we get the GoPro ready?
Shit, Instagram's blowing up. Why do you have two pictures? Look. Look, we have 337 likes.
Oh, that's so great. I never get that
Oh my God, it's crazy.
green screen practice. Russ, you ever leave your shot?
No,
I wanted to say way before that.
little dog inside the attic. We woke up the little black pouch. People and then the iris fall apart, right? And I'm on the way to your end. So we don't hear about the smart office. There we go, square. So, but you have things that all part, you all have all things for us to buy, which is very good because we will be looking at every single one of those things. So, but first, we are very used to seeing the people, the iris, and the square. So we will be looking for that on the eye. Now first, is this thing.
Where's the count at? You hit the ball two times.
No, I didn't notice the change.
Rest and face the screen. In a moment, you'll see a 5-second countdown. Then a practice forecast will begin. Read the text on the monitor and practice working with the green screen. Are you ready? Stand by. Now that you've had a chance to practice, get ready to record a forecast. Remain on the footprints and wait for the countdown.
Expect heavy rains and flash flooding in some areas. I'm Bria Davis with your Philadelphia weather forecast.
Thank you.
from a historic site because he fucking wants to grow it, and then
smuggling, bro.
He's gonna carry it like it's a baby. Because we're all siblings, and look what Russ is doing. He's holding the fucking. Because he's holding the bamboo like a blanket, like a baby. He's swaddling that shit. Yeah, but we're walking the trail. It's a nature trail, and it's got all the historical statues and the figures and the history. I love it. Yes, I'm nerding out because I'm reading the stuff I was explaining to Kyle about the American Revolution. Yeah, so, I mean, it's pretty cool. It's really cool. And then they talk about Burlington and Mount Holly. So George Washington started there, and then he made his way over. You know, so he used to be really.